I would be no leader if I turned down an opportunity like this.
Just gonna randomly look over here.
What a pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
I don't know why I'm the one doing this.
Guys should be no problem.
This is just the way I do things.
Going gets tough.
Well, I suppose I start thinking about the people dearest to me.
Loved ones.
This is becoming addictive.
Solid plan.
Right. After that, it's hard not to end up grinning like an idiot. Aren't we intrepid? Spoiling for a fight? Happy to oblige.
Moving?
This is becoming a
nature makes a fine ally.
You're coming with me, treasure.
The ether bends as I will it.
Light has some unexpected uses, too.
These guys should be no problem.
They'll live to regret this. Their numbers grow.
You have taken too much damage.
Let's use physical advantage.
Allow me to rest.
I like the way this is going.
You'll lose my clamor is not over yet.
No!
Not
in bed.
I cannot deny.
You're
not going to
be
a
star.
You're not going to be a star.
wish every victory was this easy.
These guys should be no problem. Remain vigilant of your surroundings. This is becoming addictive. Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
You can rely on me.
These guys should be no problem.
Stay focused.
You're
and
coming
we can pull
with
this
me,
off.
Treasure. Spoiling for a fight. Happy to oblige.
I'll protect.
Thanks.
Drone cutter.
I think we've been spotted. Happy to oblige. Think again!
Drone cutter!
Come, ready to engage!
We'll leave the enemy in our dust. Interesting thing you've got there.
Malice, enough.
It's all right. Indol's most sacred treasure, the Aegis. It is said to be the embodiment of the Architect's light, the divine revelations our founder Maldonare received.
Really? Then... that's what I will be called too. After all, I am born of divinity, not just some reflection.
You believe yourself so strong?
Don't you?
Your situation doesn't look good. Baltric is not going to let it go. And you can't hide behind the Praetor forever.
That has nothing to do with you.
If that were true, you wouldn't be here. Here.
What is this place?
It's a very tasty secret. Formerly known only to the Praetor and me. The essence of our Judician forebears, originally salvaged from the bottom of the Cloud Sea. Some of it may hail from the fabled land of Moritha.
Moritha?
Look. This here display is a diagram of what human cells are made of. And then this one here is a blade's.
Astonishingly alike.
Of course. After all, they are descended from humans too. That in and of itself isn't too shocking. But this...
it's the same, isn't it?
Just wait.
That's a core crystal.
Exactly. A blade's core crystal contains information not only pertaining to humans. It also records schematics describing all manner of animal tissues.
You're saying blades contain detailed information of all living creatures?
Not just that. Have a look at this. Undeveloped part. That is from a Titan. It suggests that this particular piece may one day develop into a Titan. Isn't it mind-boggling? A message from the architect, no doubt.
From the architect?
Indeed. This is just what you were after. I wish to investigate this and learn more of what the architect has in store for this world. And perhaps claim this knowledge for our own.
Including the Praetor?
Perhaps. Isn't this in line with your own goals? Well then, I may as well help out.
Great. Another problem solved.
Uh-oh. I think we've been spotted.
Aren't we intrepid?
Nature makes a fine ally.
I'm afraid we can't go easy on you.
This shouldn't take long.
key.
Spinning wheel!
Such a wonderful team, you and I.
Don't we? I'm about as nimble as you are, royal.
I'll drink to that.
Pleasant stroll.
Right. Where shall we head to next?
It was a nice change of pace.
All right, remind me why we're here again?